Essentially, I think the British Rail management were hoping they could move to just one person in here. However, there's other things in here like. Swap to electric traction, and since it was impossible to electrify the whole of the railway system, of course, the idea was born that locomotives would have to generate their own electricity, and to do that they'd have to be fitted with a big high capacity diesel engine and a generator, and that the current from which could be used to drive electric motors on the wheels, and which is exactly what this is. It's a sort of mobile generating station with added extras.